In India, farmers are suffering from droughts. This country is covered. 70% of the people are the farmers. Madam, some droughts here and there are coming very oftenly. They are seeing the drought. Because of that also, farmers are suffering. No doubt, government is giving a lot of help and other things. My request is only one thing, madam. See, all parties in India, not one party, right from Kashmir up to Kanyakumari, peoples with people's money, the governments are purchasing votes. No doubt, some subsidies are necessary in this country. But for everything to purchase the votes to gain the power, people are spending like anything. My request is only one, to the Prime Minister, to our Honorable Prime Minister, fix some percentage in the budget. Whether it is a Congress or TDP or Trinamool party, whatever it may be. In their budget, you fix 30% or 40% or 50% as per their choice. But indiscriminately, for example, I will tell you, Jaitley sir, in Tamil Nadu, they are giving for the purpose of those, they are giving Mangal Sut. Is it necessary for a marriage, Mangal Sut? See, no, please, listen to me. I am not criticizing. I am taking an example. In Andhra, we are giving 1 rupee kg rice. No. I am not criticizing you. Example only. In Andhra, we are giving 1 rupee kg rice. Whereas we are purchasing at the rate of 10 rupees, 20 rupees we are giving. You know, madam, a BD cost is 50 paisa.
Please ask your question. I am asking.
No, see, this country is needs today river linkage. My Chief Minister, Mr. N. Chandrababu Naidu, has taken up and has successfully completed Godavari Krishna linkage.
Yes.
Like that.
Okay.
If you take this as a central government department, now the irrigation is a conquering subject.
Yes.
It is not. It should not be like that. It must be like railways or defence. It must be in the hands of the government of India.
Yes.
So that many hurdles will be solved. See, for example, today
Please, please have your question, please, now.
Yes, madam. That's why I'm asking.
Direct question.
I am asking, will the government will think that certain percentage will be to all parties are for the necessary? Can you change this constitution? That one question. So, whatever it is, for welfare schemes. And second thing, this
only
linkage,
Please.
Madam, many observations have been made by the Honorable Member his question. I agree with the spirit of what he has said, because in substance what he has really said is that agricultural sector is one which needs support, and it needs support of the government because of obvious limitations in that sector. And it's true that within the resource constraints available, both state governments and central governments have been making various efforts. For instance, in this year, rural-based support being given to rural areas and agriculture almost amounts to 2,92,000 crores as far as the central budget is concerned, and there are state budgets which are also making similar contributions. The Honorable Member is right. There were pending irrigation schemes which the central government has taken up because of the concurrent nature of the subject to support, and the experience of the interlinking of the rivers, particularly in Madhya Pradesh, now in Andhra Pradesh, in Gujarat, it has brought results wherever it has been done, and the central government would be open to encouraging all such proposals which come.
Second supplementary, yes.
Special better. My second question is, sir, the government of India is taking this NREGP and works for the farmer, for the laborer. With that, proper agriculture works are not doing. They are all doing in forests and in the remote areas, which is not useful for the farmers. We are suffering a lot because of all these works. We are not getting any farmer laborers to our fields. My request is one thing, sir. You are giving now 350 rupees for each coolie. My request is only one thing. We are ready to give 50% of that. Please order that this labor will be utilized only in the farms like that, so that our production will be increased, everything will be, state wealth also will go up. Please kindly order like that. We are ready to bear 50%. Government also will have a less problem. Please kindly think of this one and order like that. They should participate in the farm works. Will they do it? Will you do it?
Madam, the Honourable Member has made a suggestion which is for the Department of Rural Development to consider. I'll certainly pass the suggestion to the Department of Rural Development. Yes.